Good morning to all my friends from weekday. Guess what? Today is my last video with you guys. We have been through a whole school year together. We started in the classroom and we had lots and lots of fun, but we're ending in my basement with a video and then at graduation. But before I do my video, I need you all to know how much Miss Dawn loved you and how proud she is of you, because you did something that no other kids in preschool ever had to do. And you did it with grace and you did it with awesomeness. And I am so proud of you. And I know Miss Lori is too. And we cannot wait to see you on Wednesday when we celebrate your official graduation. And we have a very special gift for you. And we want to say we love you, we're proud of you, and to wish you a wonderful summer. And let's go over to the calendar and find out how many days it is until we do that. Here it is in June. It's filling up again quickly. These calendars fill up so quickly, boys and girls. But we are in J-U-N-E, June, which is the sixth month of the year, and it is also the last month of school for you and for many other children. So let's count and see what day we're at right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Are you saying it? Are you saying it? Did somebody shout out? 15. It is the 15th day of June. And if we slide up, we figure out that it is Sunday. Monday, the first day of the week. Today is Monday, June 15th of 2020. And now, there it is. There's that last official day of school, graduation day. And look, boys and girls, 1, 2, 2 more days till our graduation. That's when we'll get to see all of our classroom friends and all of our teachers from weekday as we celebrate graduation. I can't wait. Now, I did calendar first, but I have to say hello. Okay, I'm going to say hello to you, my friends, but I'm also going to sing the alphabet for the last time with you. But my alphabet is pretty cool. Are you ready? A is for apple. B is for Braden. C is for Christopher. C is for Cheyenne. D is for Daniel and Miss Dawn too. E is for everybody. I love you. F, G, H, and I. I is for Isabella. I. J is for Jake, and J is for Joan. K, L, M is for Maddie. M is for Maddie, and Mia S, and me, Maura, and Mia G. N, O, P, Q, R. S is for Sebastian, N for Savannah, N for Sean. T is for Tyler. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. That is the alphabet all about you. Okay, friends. So Miss Dawn has one little worksheet, a fun sheet that we're going to do together. And then I'm going to tell you about something special that you're going to be receiving. So let's get to our work. Okay, friends. So here is our summer count and graph worksheet. And the first thing that we're going to look at is right over here in this small rectangle. And we have some color words. Here is the first color word. R-E-D. R. Do you know a color that starts with R-R-R? Did you say red? R-E-D spells red. And next to the word red is a beach ball. I would like you to color that beach ball red because all the beach balls we find today will be colored red. So Miss Dawn just colored it in red. The next word we see is a sun,
and the word begins with a Y. It is a color word. Do you know a color that begins with Y? What color begins with the sound of Y? Yellow. Y-E-L-L-O-W spells yellow. So yellow is the sun. So we are going to color that sun yellow because every time we see a sun, that's the color we need to use. Okay, let's look at the next one. It's a pail, and the color word starts with the letter G. G, G games, G, 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 green it is. G-R-E-E-N spells green. So we're going to color that bucket green because whenever we find a bucket, green will be our color word. Okay, the next one is a seashell. And the color word starts with a B. B, B, B. Do you know a color that starts with B? There's a lot of colors that start with B, but this color says B, L, U, E. Blue. Did you say blue? B, L, U, E spells blue. So we're going to color that shell blue. All right, we have one more picture, and it's a sandcastle. And the color word starts with the letter P. 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 Purple. There it is. It's a match. P-U-R-P-L-E spells purple. So I'm going to find my purple crayon and make that sandcastle purple. All right, boys and girls, so now we have our color chart or our color keep, and that's going to tell us what to color all our pictures. So we've already figured out that all the beach balls should be red. So in this bigger rectangle, you're going to find all the beach balls and color them red. I see a beach ball here. I'll color that red. A round bouncy beach ball for the beach. There's another one. There's another one. These are easy to find, boys and girls. Are you finding all these beach balls and coloring them nice and red? I think I found all the beach balls. Did I get them all? Okay, I think I did. Next is the sun. And it says to color the sun, yellow. So let's find all our suns. There's a sun. Here comes the sun. There's another sun. Is that the only suns? Yep, there they are. All right, our next one is a green bucket. All the buckets you can find. Color them green up in this box on top. There's one. There's another one. There's one down here. There's another one. Still more. Still another bucket. Wow, boys and girls. I feel like there's a lot of green buckets. Any more? I think we've gotten them all. All right, our next item, blue, is the shell. Blue. Any shells we see will be blue. There's one. There's one. There's one. Oh my goodness, another one. I've never seen blue shells on the beach, but there sure are a lot of them here. I guess you could paint a shell blue if you found it. That would be a fun thing to do. I'm still finding shells and coloring them all blue. I think I found them all. And my last color, purple, is for sandcastles. And I think that's all we have left. So let's color our purple sand castles. Oh, I wish I could make a purple sand castle. Have you ever seen purple sand? I have. They have kinetic sand that's purple. I think I got them all. All right, boys and girls, so far we've figured out what color everything needed to be. We've colored everything the matching colors, and now we are going to put it in our graph and see which has the most or the least of our summer items. So here are our numbers on the bottom, and here are our items. Let's start here with the sand castle. Let's look for our sand castle in our rectangle up here, and let's count how many sand castles we colored purple. 1, 2, 3. 3 purple sand castles. So that means we have to color 1, 2, 3 boxes next to our sand castle. The same amount of boxes as we counted in our picture. 1, 2, 3 purple sand castles. All right, the next item is the shell. Blue shells. We have to count our blue shells. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 blue shells. That means we will color all the way up to the number 8 box. 8 boxes for the shell. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 boxes for 8 blue shells. All right, the sand bucket. It's green, so let's count how many green sand buckets we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 green sand buckets, so we will color 6 green squares up to the number 6. 6 green squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 green buckets. All right, now we have our sun. Yellow sun. That looks easy. How many yellow suns do we have? 1, 2. 2 boxes. 1, 2. And the last one is our red beach balls. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 red beach balls. So 5 boxes next to our beach ball up to the number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, boys and girls, we did a lot of work on this one piece of paper. Now let me see, you smart kids, which one of these items has the most? Look at your graph and look to see which one goes the furthest. And that's the one with the most. Which one has the most? Did you say seashell? Ding, 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 ding. Seashell has 8. That's the most. Now let's look to see which item has the least, the smallest amount. Can you tell me which one is the smallest? Did you say the sun? Ding, 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 ding. 1, 2. That's the smallest amount. Boys and girls, great job. So, boys and girls, before I read today's story, I want to show you something. Today's storybook is called Oh, the Places You'll Go. And what makes this story very special is that on Wednesday at graduation, when you received your gift bag, inside your bag is going to be one of these books with your name on it. And this book is by Dr. Seuss, and it's called Oh, the Places You'll Go. And it's really special because as you get older, boys and girls, you are going to go many places and do many things. And I want you to know that wherever you go and whatever you do, me and Miss Lori will always be so proud that we were your teachers and so proud of everything that you do. And inside each of your books is a letter from Miss Dawn and Miss Lori to remind you how much we loved you and how special you were. And as you get older and go to new classes, if you'd like to, you can have your other teachers sign on the blank pages and spots in your book so that when you're all grown up, you'll have a letter from all the teachers you've ever had. So now I'm going to begin to read to you, Oh, the Places You'll Go. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself in any direction you choose. You're on your own and you know what you know, and you are the guy who'll decide where to go. Or girl. You'll look up and down streets, look over them with care. About some you will say, I don't want to go there. With your head full of brains and your shoes full of feet, you're too smart to go down any not so good street. And you may not find any you'll want to go down. In that case, of course, you'll head straight out of town. It's opener there in the wide open air. Out there, things can happen and frequently do to people as brainy and footsy as you. And when things start to happen, don't worry, don't stew. Just go right along. You'll start happening too. Oh, the places you'll go. You'll be on your way up. You'll be seeing great sights. You'll join the high flyers who soar to high flights. You won't lag behind because you'll have the speed. You'll pass the whole gang and you'll soon take the lead. Wherever you fly, you'll be the best of the best. Wherever you go, you will top all the rest. Except when you don't, because sometimes you won't. I'm sorry to say, but sadly it's true, that bang-ups and hang-ups can happen to you. You can get all hung up in a prickly perch, and your gang will fly on. You'll be left in a lurch. You'll come down from that lurch with an unpleasant bump, and the chances are then that you'll be in a slump. And when you're in a slump, you're not in for much fun. Unslumping yourself is not easily done. You will come to a place where the streets are not marked. Some windows are lighted, but mostly they're dark. A place you could sprain both your elbow and shin. Do you dare to stay out? Do you dare to go in? How much can you lose? How much can you win? And if you go in, should you turn left or right and three quarters, or maybe not quite? Or go around back and sneak in from behind? Simple it's not, I'm afraid you will find, for a mind maker upper to make up his mind. You can get so confused that you'll start in a race, down long wiggled roads at a breaknecking pace, and grind on for miles across weirdish wild space, headed, I fear, toward a most useful place, the waiting place. For people just waiting. Waiting for a train to go or a bus to come or a plane to go. Or the mail to come or the rain to go or the phone to ring or the snow to snow. Or waiting around for a yes or a no. Or waiting for their hair to grow. Everyone is just waiting. Waiting for the fish to bite or waiting for the wind to fly a kite. Or waiting around for a Friday night. Or waiting perhaps for their Uncle Jake. Or a pot to boil, or a better break.
or a string of pearls, or a pair of pants, or a wig with curls, or another chance. Everyone is just waiting. No, that's not for you. Somehow you'll escape all that waiting and staying. You'll find the bright places where boom bands are playing. With banner flip-flapping, once more you'll ride high, ready for anything under the sky. Ready because you're that kind of guy. Or gal. Oh, the places you'll go, there is fun to be done. There are points to be scored, there are games to be won. And the magical things you can do with that ball will make you the winningest winner of all. Fame! You'll be famous can be, with the whole wide world watching you win on TV. Except when they don't, because sometimes they won't. I'm afraid that sometimes you'll play lonely games too. Games you can't win, because you'll play against you. All alone, whether you like it or not, alone will be something you might be quite a lot. And when you're alone, there's a very good chance you'll meet things that scare you right out of your pants. There are some down the road between hither and yon that can scare you so much you won't want to go on. But on you will go. Though the weather be foul, on you will go. Though your enemies prowl. On you will go through the Hackencrat's howl. Onward up many a frightening creek. Though your arms may get sore and your sneakers may leak. On and on you will hike, and I know you'll hike far, and face up to your problems, whatever they are. You'll get mixed up, of course. As you already know, you'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step with care and great tact. And remember that life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous and deft, and never mix up your right foot for your left. And you will succeed. Yes, you will indeed. 98.25% guaranteed. Kid, you'll move mountains. So, be your name Buxbaum or Bixby or Bray or Mordecai Alley Van Allen O'Shea, you're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So go. Get on your way. Boys and girls, that's going to be you. You're going to go to so many places and do so many things. And please always remember that I love you and I'm so proud of all that you do. Boys and girls, Miss Dawn wants to share a very special song with you. And this song is called Bright. Now, when somebody thinks that you're really smart, they sometimes say, you're very bright because you shine like a light bulb or shine like the sun with all your smarts. So this song is about how smart you've become over this year and all the work you've did and how bright you are now. And this song is dedicated to you, all my smart little friends, and it's called Bright. You've come a long way. Did so much learning. It's so amazing. Just look and see how much you've grown now. I know you're so proud. You're as bright can be. You've practiced reading. You've practiced writing. You've done some math and some science too. When every day ends, you'll be a good friend. And try your best
in all that you do. You've come a long way, did so much learning. It's so amazing to look and see how much you've grown now. You know I'm so proud. You're as bright can be.
Tell everybody I'm on my way, new friends and new places to see. With blue skies ahead, yes, I'm on my way, and there's nowhere else that I'd rather be. Tell everybody I'm on my way, and I'm loving every step I take. With the sun stories.